What a nice cafe. This will be the perfect spot for me to sit and relax and do my work on my laptop. It's so quiet and peaceful, and I love the atmosphere. Maybe I'll grab a cupcake too while I work. Good morning, sir. How can I help you today? What a wonderful little cafe. Oh, thank you. Yes, we just opened last week. Oh, great. Yes, I'm going to do some work over there at the table. Is that okay? Oh, sure, absolutely. I'd like to get one of your cupcakes as well, please. I'll just eat it at my table while I work. Okay, sir. That sounds great. Would you like a coffee as well? You know, an espresso would be nice. Okay, I'll bring it over to your table when it's ready. Thank you very much. Oh, this is just perfect. I had to get away from home. The kids were acting up. They were so loud. When kids are home for the holidays, it's nice to be able to sit, relax in the peace and quiet, and do my work for the hospital. There you go, sir. I hope you enjoy our espresso. It's hazelnut today. Oh, hazelnut espresso. That's perfect. Yes. Thank you very much. Okay, time to get to work, time to concentrate. Ah, that dog is making an awful lot of racket. Oh, it's hurting my ears.
Sir, hi, good morning,
I'd like to order a coffee, please.
Yes, sir, so that's fine, but, unfortunately you can't have your dog inside of the cafe.
Oh, okay, I guess I'll be back in a minute then. I guess I'll leave him outside.
Yes, thank you.
Come on. Okay, Sparky, I'll leave you out here, okay? You be a good boy. I'll be back in a minute. Oh my goodness, that dog is driving me crazy! Oh, well, at least the guy's getting his coffee to go. Shouldn't be much longer, I guess. Thanks, ma'am.
Sure, no problem, sir. Have a great day.
Okay, off I go. Is that Sally over there? Oh my goodness, I haven't seen her since high school. Hey, Sally!
Tim? Tim, is that you? Oh my goodness! Hi!
Hey, Sally, how's it going? Wow, I haven't seen you in like 10 years.
I know!
You look great.
Do you want to join me?
Oh, yeah, sure, I would love to, thanks. No, you can't join her. That dog won't stop barking. No.
Oh, you're too funny, Tim.
Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. This isn't so bad. Okay. I can do this. I can put this dog's barking out of my mind and just concentrate on my work. It's not so bad. Okay. Here I go.
Order some food, please. It's for a big party that I'm having. So do you do catering?
Yes, we do.
Okay, I would like 3 dozen donuts,
dozen croissants, and let's say 8 cinnamon rolls and 10 coffees, please. Wow, okay, that's wonderful. It will take a little while, so you'll have to wait. Oh, no problem. I have all day.
What? Oh my goodness, no! This is ridiculous!
Oh my goodness, okay. Okay, you can do this, Nate, you can do this. Just concentrate on your work. This is very important. You have to get this done. All right, it's just some babies crying. You have kids. You know how it is. Okay, just keep typing. Yep. Okay, here we go. Concentrate. Oh my gosh, could that kid listen to his music any louder? He should turn down his iPod. This is unbelievable. Too much noise. Oh, kids, it's okay. It's okay. It's just a little doggy. Seriously? Seriously?
Okay, kids, what would you like from the cafe?
Oh, I want a donut.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, look, Johnny. It's a doggy.
Ah, oh, cool. Let's play.
Has this suddenly turned into a playground? What is going on here?
Yep, yep, this is the place, all right. This is the place. My work order says that it needs maintenance on the roof. Gotta do some painting. Here we go. Excuse me, ma'am. Got my work order here. Maintenance and painting on your roof, ma'am.
Oh, okay, yeah. You go around to the side and you can work away. Yeah, we've had some difficulties with the paint peeling off at the side. So yeah, go ahead and start working. Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, just doing my job, ma'am. Yeah, I'll be there. Thank you.
Hey, sir, what you working on? How are you? I'm just doing my work, sir.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, I just wanted to let you know that there is going to be a ladder behind you. And just to make sure you don't trip over it.
What? You're going to be working over me? Thank you.
No problem, sir. Just doing my job. Just doing my job.
Yep, yep. This area is quite corroded. Yep. Mm-hmm. Gonna have to do some work. Are you kidding me? I can't take this anymore. Oh gosh, I am going back home. It's more peaceful there.